Oh, it's you. Great. Power profession! The Vision Core is designed to lock down automatically if the emergency protocol is initiated. Bye for now.
How I arrived here is less important than why I came.
Farewell.
This is the dimensional breach I detected. I will focus my powers to guide you safely to the other side.
Are you still getting my signal? Okay, good.
You have to help. Some strange guys came here and the...
Till next time.
Coming through! Sensational! You asked for it!
I didn't want to do it! They made me do it!
Back to work.
Please, you have to help me! Kingpin wanted to turn us all into those freaks, part man, part machine.
Take care.
Now that's some great power. You asked for it. Spectacular.
Hey there, true believer. Great choice. Take care.
All right. Link up our comm system to the main control panel and... Kang to weigh in on the best way to shut that facility down for good, but he's not answering my calls for some reason. This data is insane. Technological evolution like this should have taken decades. In our dimension, pulling the plug like that would have stopped the assembly line.
This is Stephen Strange. I can sense the link between dimensions is beginning to weaken.
Then it's time for us to put an end to this Ultron business once and for all.
I can sense an unusual presence as well, not far from your location.
I know these guys. They're from my homeworld. They don't look so tough. I could take them. We joined forces to fight Ultron, you idiot. Not them, remember? Yeah. I happen to be the Moon Knight from this particular reality. In this dimension, Ultron succeeds. We located the power source that connects to the assembly line. Are we, though? We could have handled this on our own. Don't listen to him. Sensational!
this!
Tony, are you still performing scans on the extra-dimensional facility? Something is amiss.
Couldn't agree more.
I am no scientist, but I can sense more energy flowing through a narrow passage near the power source.
For once, I can't complain about your little hocus-pocus act, Doc. Thank you.